Postman Pat, Postman Pat, on his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as whatever's dawning. Thank you.
Sexy legs.
Start of day 10 of the Hebridean Way. We're just leaving Hotel Hebrides and Tabert. We've had a nice couple of nights stay there. Only one of them was planned, the other one was just the washout. Feeling, I think, a bit more rested and pretty positive that we've only got 3 days left to get to Stornoway. So today we're just going to grab a few provisions, post a box of dirty clothes back, and then on to Aline Community Woodland, about 14 miles away, 22k-ish. What have you seen, guys? What have you seen?
Golden eagle.
Golden eagle? Look, finally, there it is, just waiting for us in the morning. With a weasel, a parrot, two parrots, three parrots, and some puffins. Day 10, climbing. Just been walking on the old road, now we're climbing up over the pass. Weather is beautiful as always. Lovely drizzly rain. Not much wind though, missing that. Like an old friend.
Snack or?
Snack in the rain.
Yeah, some water.
Yeah.
Bit of water, bit dry at the moment. Woo! 140 meters high. Bit of road walking, tree and paths.
I was filming it and I look the most tired.
It's a good view there.
Just sweeping over the ground looking for.
Doing a spot of bird watching, looking at the golden eagle.
Yeah.
Ah, look at this. I'm being chased by a strange woman.
How's it going, Stina? Your incognito mode.
To the head net.
We've had the first bog foot. Proper bog foot. You were filming.
No, I thought I was filming. I was doing a fellowship. So it's a shame we missed it.
You were filming. Oh,
I've just gone down a bloody big hole. I've got me up to my knee.
Let's just get round this next one.
This is what a bog foot looks like. Ian bog foot. I really see this bog fit, Ian. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Ooh. Oh.
No, that's not too bog, not too.
Not too boggy, eh, Ian? Up to knee, Ian, you weren't that boggy. Oh. Lunch stop and a bog clean up. In the rain, happy days.
What an animal.
Beautiful view, bit of rain. Very quick lunch, heading on down the hill. Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come to try the latest fashion accessory of the season, the midge net. We have found the midges. We've got no wind now, but we've got midges because that's how it rolls.
You could get out and start doing some rides. Oh. You're smiling.
climbing up to the heights of Aline Community Woodland. Whoo, hard work. He's just filtering some urine.